So the behaviour you're seeing here is something called stereotypic digging. It's a stereotypic behaviour which involves repetitively digging in one spot, usually the corners or the centre of the enclosure. And it's a sign that there's a lack of a suitable burrow structure. There are three elements to a suitable burrow. One is enough floor space, two is enough bedding depth, and three is enough darkness. If you notice your gerbil doing this, there's a few things you can do to try and help. The first is increasing their floor space to around 0.5 meters squared. The second is increasing their bedding depth to at least 25 centimeters. And the third is covering the back and sides of their enclosure with dark paper or card. You can also add a multi-chamber hide. Make sure to leave a like if you found any of this information helpful. And make sure you subscribe and hit the bell for more pet care advice just like this.